salt flats here in Utah, there's literally nothing around us but salt-covered desert. We have the time-lapse going on here in the background of this gorgeous sunrise over there, which looks probably just like a little bit of light car in the background, but it's much more prettier in person. There's actually some people driving on the salt flats. There's cars around us sometimes. We decided to not drive on it right now because it's been raining. It was raining very much yesterday, and from all that we've read online, it's pretty dangerous to actually drive on the salt flats. You can get stuck for good and just not get out. If we had a 2-car or 3-car party, it would be different. We'd probably drive on it, but with 1 car, we decided it's just too dangerous. It's pretty windy out here, so I hope you can hear us. We're having a hell of a time here getting this sunrise, and maybe we'll get back to you when it's a little bit more light.